Pardon me, Nora Martin from the Philippines?
Yes.
I'm Frankie Johnson.
Oh.
Welcome to the States. By the way, there's a whole group waiting for you outside.
How do you do?
Welcome to Los Angeles. Here, let me take that.
Thank you.
My mother couldn't make it, so she sent me here to pick you up. Hi, Mom. She's here.
Welcome to Los Angeles, honey. My, isn't she pretty?
See what I told you?
You must be tired from your trip.
And I bet she's hungry, too.
Are you? Oh, don't be shy, Nora. From now on, this house will be your home. Oh, Frankie, show Nora around the house while I prepare the food in the kitchen, okay?
Uh-huh.
Hey, Nora, I heard from Mr. Enriquez that you're a damn good singer.
Not very. I know a little.
Nora? Frankie? Come on.
I cooked some rice because I know you eat rice in your country. Oh. I got this from a book of Philippine recipes, which I've never tried before. I hope you like it.
Want some rice?
Mm-hmm. Why don't you try some of this, Frankie?
Sure, Ma.
Excuse me. Eat up.
More rice.
There's more where that comes from.
Thank you.
Sure, okay.
Good morning, Mrs. Johnson.
Hello, Victor.
Is Nora in?
You mean our guest? My, but news travels fast, doesn't it?
I met her at the gas station.
Well, come right in.
Yes.
Victor's come to see Nora.
Hi.
Hi, Victor.
Isn't she pretty?
Very.
I'll just go fix your room. I'll see you kids later. Enjoy yourselves.
Halika nang kumain.
No, thank you.
Why do you want to see her?
None of your business. I was just thinking, if you're not doing anything tomorrow night, maybe you can come with me to the party we're having.
Wait a minute. Nora's coming with me, aren't you, Nora?
What's the difference? It's the same party anyway. Besides, I'm a better driver than he is.
Yeah, this jalopy runs. It's broken down half the time.
I'm sorry to disappoint the two of you. I really can't go with you. I'm supposed to go to Bari Fiesta tomorrow night. Mr. Enriquez told me at the airport.
Oh, yeah. I forgot all about it. I can't get out of this other party.
Come to think of it, that's the same Benvenida party that the Philippine American Association is throwing for you, isn't it? Well, too bad. Guess we both lose out.
Maybe some other time.
Well, all right. But I'll take you to the Barrio Fiesta, and I'll pick you up afterwards.
Yan ang akala mo.
What?
Gago. Bye-bye.
What does gago mean?
He said, you're kind.
I see.
Salamat naman at tumalabay. Come in. Hello. Oh, good evening, Mrs. Johnson.
Lola, meet the new scholar of our cultural committee from the Philippines. Miss Nora Martin. Nora, this is Lola Johnson.
Hello.
Hi.
And congratulations.
This is Mrs. Johnson.
How do you do?
And their son Frank.
Hi.
How do you
Nora's
do?
Nora's living with them now. Well, why don't we come in and have a nice time?
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Enriquez. I can't stay. I have another party to attend to.
Oh, too bad.
Yeah. But I'll be back to pick up Nora and Mother afterwards.
That's all right.
Uh-huh.
Don't worry, Frank. That's all right.
Come in.
Hi, Saldi.
Hi. How do you do?
This is Pete.
I'm glad you could come.
Siya ba girlfriend mo?
Oh, uh-huh. Yes, it's the one.
Aba, teka muna.
Naya si Shirley, teka.
Naiyan ba?
No.
It's really a fast one, isn't it?
Yes, honey. Talaga napakabilis niyan eh.
Good evening, Mrs. Johnson.
Good evening, Victor.
Hi.
Aba, Victor, akala ko ba may iba kang parting pupuntahan?
Why should I be in another party when I can be here with you?
Ikaw talaga oh, masyado kang pilyo.
Come in.
Thank you, Victor.
De por qué te estoy queriendo, no me pidas la razón, pues yo mismo no comprendo, con mi propio corazón. Al llegar la madrugada, mi canción desesperada te dará la explicación. Te quiero, vida mía, te quiero noche y día, no he querido nunca así, te quiero con ternura, con miedo, con locura. Solo vivo para ti, yo te seré siempre fiel, pues para mí quiero flor, ese clavel de tu piel y de tu amor. Mi voz igual que un niño, te pide con cariño, ven a mí, abrázame, porque te quiero, te quiero. Te quiero, te quiero, te quiero, y hasta el fin te quiero. Te quiero con ternura, con miedo, con locura, solo vivo para ti. Yo te seré siempre fiel, pues para mí quiero flor, ese clavel de tu piel y de tu amor. Ven a mí, abrázame, porque te quiero, te quiero, te quiero, te quiero, te quiero, y hasta el fin te quiero.
Gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to present to you tonight the one and only Mr. Davy Jones.
Thank you. Thank you.
A little girl goes out walking. Just a while, then she's gone.
Salamat po sa inyong lahat. Alam niyo ho, labis ho akong natutuwa sa pinapakita ninyo sa akin ngayon. Kayo na ho sanang bahalang magpaumanhin kung magkamali man ho ako sa awitin kong ito.
All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye.
Her voice is good.
But the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi is waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could cry. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you. Let you down. So many times I've played around. I tell you now, but they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I think of you. Every song I sing for you. When I come back, I'll wear your wedding ring. Your eyes and I'll be on my way. Dream about the days to come when I won't have to live alone. About the time I won't have to say. Back again.